What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to factory reset Windows 11. Windows 11 is a good operating system that Microsoft does a decent job of keeping updated and running smoothly. However, over time, as you install and remove software and change settings, you can start to run into issues. When all else fails, your best option to get things back in working order is just to erase everything and start from scratch to try and fix your issues. Alternatively, if you plan on selling your Windows 11 computer or giving it to a friend or family member, it's also a good idea to perform a factory reset to make sure someone else can't access any of your sensitive information or files. It's also important to note that before going through this process, you should back up any information you don't want to lose. Now let's walk through the steps to factory reset your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. You'll land on your Windows 11 settings screen. Step 2. Make sure System is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see System Options on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then click Recovery. The Recovery screen is shown. Step 4. Navigate to the Recovery Options section and then click Reset PC. A Reset This PC window is displayed. Step 5. Choose whether you want to restore your apps and settings but keep your personal files intact, or whether you want to delete your personal files and fully reset your Windows 11 computer to its default factory settings. In this example, I'll choose Remove Everything. The next screen asks whether you want to reinstall Windows from the cloud or locally from your device. If you choose the local reinstall, the process will go faster, but if you choose the cloud download, you can be sure you'll get the latest version of Windows 11 and you won't be missing any updates. Step 6. In this example, I'll choose Local Reinstall. Step 7. The next screen will give you an overview of your current factory reset settings. Review these and click Change Settings if you see something you want to change. This will open up a screen where you'll see toggles to remove your personal files, delete provisioning packages from your workplace, or to reinstall Windows from your device or download it from the cloud. Click Confirm after you make any changes. Step 8. The next window will give you an overview of what doing a factory reset on your Windows 11 computer will do. Review this information and then click Reset. The next screen will show you the status of your computer preparing for the factory reset process. After this process is finished, your computer will reboot to a black screen that lets you know that your computer is being reset. Next, you'll land on a screen letting you know that Windows 11 is installing and you'll need to leave your computer plugged in. The process is complete when you land on a screen prompting you to set up Windows 11 on your computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.